Buddy, what's the problem?
We're in trouble. I can't serve and protect shit when all my gear is locked up in that armory.
Is there a key?
Yeah, there's a key, and it's gone with the coward who took it. He don't care about our city. People are dying out there, damn it!
Well, if we can't get in here, maybe we can find what you need somewhere else. What would work?
Okay, I'll stay on watch here in case anyone shows up. I could really use a grenade, a handgun, and some riot gear.
Looks like it'll work between us.
Well, look ahead. Keep that gear coming, brother.
Oh. cool. This is what Dwayne wanted. Looks like this is what Dwayne was looking for.
What I like, and I like to have my grenade, handgun, and riot gear. Well, look ahead. Keep that gear coming, brother. Well, look ahead. Keep that gear coming, brother.
That's it. You think that's enough to get the job done?
Ah, since you asking, brother, I sure am missing old Gertie.
Who's old Gertie, your wife?
Hell no, I'm married to this city. Now, old Gertie is a mean old bitch of a shotgun, and she don't ever discriminate. Lost her when the outbreak hit. If you can find me a replacement, I'll be able to fight anything.
Damn it! like it'll work with Wayne. Get out. Old Gertie 2.0. What do you think?
Thanks, brother. But I think we need to give it a new name. Like, Young Doug.
Yeah, sure. Too bad we can't get that armory unlocked. Give him some friends to play with.
Mayor's son took the key. I love my city, and we can't let her burn. Do you hear? Promise me something. If you come across that cowardly son of a bitch, you make him pay, and you make him pay good.